Promotional consideration furnished by the following. Discover the taste of Jolly Time. The popcorn lover's popcorn, always light, crisp, and delicious. Next time, make it Jolly Time. And a supply of Chloraseptic lozenges with fast anesthetic action. Doctors recommend Chloraseptic for quick temporary relief of minor sore throat pain. And Goober's crisp, crunchy peanuts, raisinettes, plump sweet raisins, all covered with smooth, fine chocolate snow caps, dark chocolate non-perils, Goober's raisinettes and snow caps. And Garanimals, separate tops and bottoms for kids that coordinate by matching animal tags. Garanimals, high quality at terrific prices, value never looked better. And now, here's Jack.
Thank you, Jerry. All right, 310 to 450. John, we're looking for a classic.
Okay, One Across with Daryl Anderson.
Daryl, seven-letter word.
I dream of Jeannie with a light brown hair.
That should tell you once and for all, while I'll never be asked to star in one.
A musical.
Yes. How did you get that? No, I thought it sounded pretty good.
Okay, one down.
Patricia.
Yes.
Three-letter word. M at the beginning. Their hotel is really grand. Their hotel.
Oh.
Patricia.
Yeah. Bird. MGM.
MGM Hotel. MGM Grand. In Las Vegas. Four letters.
Okay, two across.
Daryl would put you ahead by four. M is the second in eight. One famous Disney lady opens hers and flies.
Opens her wings. A famous, oh, her umbrella. Mary
yes.
Poppins.
Yes, open. Of course. Opens.
Wink is probably.
I just saw that. All right.
Jack, I'd like to call a conference, please.
You're entitled to do that, John. Take 7 seconds. A classic. Interesting. Okay, let's see what happens, John.
Singing in the Rain.
You're a good player. That's right. Isn't that incredible? Those three clues, the umbrella, the musical from MGM, and what a classic that is, certainly, too. Four across O'Connor, and five across Kelly, and three down Reynolds. All the stars, Gene Kelly, Donald O'Connor, Debbie Reynolds, in that movie, and Gene Kelly's great rendition of that title song,
oh,
Singing
yeah.
in the Rain. Beautiful.
And
590.
Donald O'Connor walking up the walls.
Yeah. Oh, you remember that?
Yes.
Beautiful stuff. John, how about this for beauty? Take a look at your prize.
John, it's his and hers watches. Elegantly styled by Jules Jurgensen. Ladies 14-carat white gold rectangular case and matching slim tapered bracelet and the latest in time. Gents quartz analog day date and all stainless steel and micron two-tone case with matching bracelet. Nice going, John.
What? We are calling it Cross-Wits, but it looks like a tennis match the way it's going back and forth here. Now it's 450 to 590. Rochelle, you will start this puzzle. We're looking for a thing this time. Use your time well, young lady.
Okay, four across with Anita Gillette.
Seven-letter word, that's the way to do it. Anita, what nuts?
I beg your pardon?
That's all right.
Hazelnuts.
No, what nuts?
Grape nuts. You really mean to say nuts, some kind of nuts. Brazil nuts, walnuts, pecans, butternuts.
Rochelle?
Cashews.
All good answers, but not what we're after. You need some letters up there, apparently. John, up to you.
Okay, I'd like four across with Patricia McCormack, please.
Okay, maybe you don't need letters. What nuts? Patricia?
Oh, God, I hope I'm right. Coconuts.
No.
Oh!
No, no.
Oh!
No, no.
Oh, not coconuts. What nuts? Crazy nuts.
John?
Walnuts.
No, no, okay. You do need letters. You see, nuts wouldn't have appeared both in the clue and in the word. All right, well, you got it back, Rochelle. You dodged it. Robert's up for you.
Two down.
Seven-letter word for you, Bob. This is what inspires an often-seen white-haired southern octogenarian epicure to insert his manual digits into his oral orifice. Or... Wait, what did you say?
Chicken.
Chicken is exactly right, and that is 70 points for you.
But did you say?
All right. Now, wait a minute. The time is gone, but the game is a long way from being over. You just put that word up there. It's not a lot to go with. We are looking for a thing. You have the advantage of that other clue, if that helps you, Rochelle. Take 7 seconds. If you can solve it, you win the day. Otherwise, John wins it. So good luck. 7 seconds looking for a thing. Anita, Bob, and Rochelle. Okay, what do you think that is? It's for the game, Rochelle, a thing.
Colonel Sanders, I know.
Well, I'll tell you, with all you had to go with, that's as good an answer as any. It's the wrong answer, though. John, you stood there, and it happened to you. You won the day. Congratulations to you. No, it isn't. See, without another five, let me give you this. Five down was organ with the O, chopped nuts.
Chopped.
Chopped chicken
liver.
Liver is what we're after. Three across meat, six across pate, one down calves, two down organ, as you saw up there. Chopped chicken liver. Almost an impossible task is one of those things. Rochelle, you did beautifully, though, through the day. You got won the organ, the microwave. That isn't too bad. I hope you enjoyed yourself.
I did. Thank you.
Thank you. That is Rochelle Love. Got a little sticky there for a while, John, but it worked out terrifically, though. You did solve the one puzzle, and the crossfire is coming up, maybe a vacation trip. We'll wish you well and get to work on that in 2 minutes. Stay there. John Cracchiola almost had it stolen away from you there, but I see you've got the watches so far, and now it's crossfire. You got 60 seconds to put 10 words up there, win yourself a vacation trip. And you get some help, for heaven's sakes. Whom will it be?
Well, they played so well, both of them.
They did,
but I like Daryl on the Lou Grant show, so I'd like to go with Daryl Anderson.
Okay, come on down. He's good. All right. Okay, you're a good team. He'll help you all he can. You're in charge, though, there, Big John, so we'll start that clock on you as soon as you have to your first word. Good luck.
Okay, thank you. One across.
You try for them in football.
Touchdown.
Yes.
One down.
A hobo.
Trap.
Yes.
Five across.
Dry, desert-like.
Arid.
Yes.
Two down.
What a cow chews.
Cud.
Yes.
Three down.
A tree. Yes.
Four down.
To yell.
Shout.
Three. Yes.
A down.
All right, an East Coast team.
Pittsburgh, Steelers.
East Coast team.
Giants. Six across.
Six across. A measure of weight.
Kilo.
Yes.
Okay, seven down.
All right, Benjamin Franklin had one.
Spectacles, inventor,
Benjamin
keys,
Franklin.
Kite.
Kite.
A nine across.
It's used to prevent bleeding.
Tourniquet.
Yes.
Okay, eight down.
An East Coast team.
Jets.
Yes! Way to go, and 13 whole seconds left on the clock for you. You are doing great. How great did he do, Jerry?
Well, Jack, here's how great John did. Spacious, roomy luggage by American Tourists is yours, John. Designed to go everywhere by land, sea, or air. One-piece molded construction, non-spring locks, foam rubber padded handles. A strong, lightweight luggage by American Tourister. And, John, you can use your luggage on your trip for two to Jamaica. Universal fly you to Montego Bay, Jamaica for an 8-day holiday. Many exciting activities and place to see on this Club Universe holiday. John, congratulations to you.
You did it. The watches, the luggage, and vacation in Jamaica. Good luck. Enjoyed it, John. Hope you did.
It's been fun. Great.
Got to it with that, with all those nice prizes. Let's see. I wonder how the guys and the gals would do. Well, that's Anita and Patricia next time out against the mean guys, Robert and Daryl. All right. Jerry Fiala, Jack Clark, be with us, won't you? Bye-bye, friends.
All trips awarded on the Cross-Wits are subject to availability. If you're planning to be in the Los Angeles area for an extended stay and you'd like to be a contestant on the Cross-Wits, please call area code 213-462-2212. The tickets are at KTTV, 5746 Sunset Boulevard, Hollywood 90028. This is Jerry Bishop speaking. The Cross-Wits is a Ralph Edwards production.